I'm Maddie Poppy, and I'm going to be singing a song that I wrote. It's called Don't Ever Let Your Children Grow Up.
Perfect. Wow. All right.
I was kind of freaking out last night. So I asked my dad about what song I should sing tomorrow, and he told me he thought I should do an original.
You know what? They've already got about Celine Dion. They've already got Lady Gaga. They need a band in front of me.
All right. My dad really reassures me.
I think I'm going to go with it then.
Okay,
it's awesome to have someone by my side no matter what.
My dad kind of got me into the whole music thing. He taught me my first guitar chords, and I even used to play in my dad's bluegrass band. I'd just go up there and sing a couple songs, and it just kind of took off from there.
But someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection.
My dad is still my biggest supporter.
My daughter's going to Hollywood!
He gives me way more confidence than I have on my own. Coming into this solo rounds, I want to stand out. You know, I don't want to blend in. Singing an original can make or break me, but I want to show them I have more to offer than just covering a song.
That was the way it was. When you're 5 years old and don't have nowhere else to run, except into your mother's arms where she held you so tight. And you're scared of the dark, so you sleep with your little nightlight. You didn't mind that your hair was a mess, you were so carefree. You didn't know how cold and cruel this world would one day be. We were just so young. How didn't we know? How didn't we know? That one day we'd hate our bodies and we'd orbit around buttons on a phone. Oh, why'd it have to be? It's alcohol and bombs and drugs. Don't ever let your children grow up. Whoa.
Thank you.
Thank you. She reminds me of myself.
Does she now?
We write a little bit of the same style.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I hope I did enough to get through to the next round. I mean, they were looking at me the whole time, and they seemed into it. I don't know. I hope so.